fire.
There's something behind these cobwebs.
Look, a door. I found it. I found the door.
Really? Is that a sign? The grate is rusted and poorly attached. Give me a hand here, Artyom.
How about I go through this door first? Since it clearly looks like we have to go that way. Oh god. Okay. What we got? Was his attempt at waking up. He was like, nah, I'm just gonna stay dead. Well, that was pointless.
One, two, continue three. Burning it, Artyom?
Yeah, sure. That noise. You guys seeing this? This is crazy. Where if I got? Oh. Got stuck. That's crazy.
Not get lost in it.
Where's that happening?
And don't be surprised by anything.
Well, it doesn't make me feel any better.
It is a strange place.
What the hell?
You can pick it up. I think it's for you.
Oh, okay. Asshole.
We can't stay here for long. This is it. The River of Fate. Not so impressive.
What the hell? This is like a temple in the metro.
Enter the water and imagine what you would change in your fate. Think of the Dark One. Don't be afraid. You're meant to be here, Artyom. Further! Go further! Think of the Dark One! And the river will bring you to him! Do not stop!
What the hell?
Familiar scenery? It's the tower. And down there is the city of the Dark Ones. It's the moment you launch the missiles. That's you. The river will cleanse you. Forgive your sins. You can change your fate. You can do it. Choose your destiny and be free. This was their home. All that's left is ashes and dust. Look, there he is. The Dark One. After him.
This is the first part all over again. You're the one that stopped. Goddamn, Kyle, you're fast. What the fuck? Why the fuck is he running so fast? There's honest gunfire.
Nobody. A dead end. Is this where you almost caught him? You must try again, Artyom. The Dark One. He's still at that freak show on the train. Look! After him! Run! Ahead!
I'm right behind you.
We've almost caught up! After him! Damn!
Fucking car, it's crazy! This is intense. Cause it kinda just looks like I'm jumping to my death. And we're back in water.
Damnation! The river almost got me this time. Oh, it's working again. Back in the desert of the real. When we got out of the river, the Dark One was very close. He can't have gotten too far ahead.
The fuck? Oh, means we're gonna have to kill some things.
Both 13 come in. High alert, I repeat, high alert. Red Saboteur sighting confirmed. Your position might be attacked.
Too late.
Train is considered our primary target. High alert.
But the train's got to be nearby.
I don't have any more keys.
Remember everything I told you about the Dark One. You must save him. And then he just might save us all.
I never believed him. And that is no surprise. But Khan's words were true. This strange river took me to the past. The moment where I sent out the signal and destroyed all the Dark Ones. And then it dropped me off at the place where I can find the last survivor of that race. A helpless and harmless child. Khan called him the the last angel.
This is some fighting music.
The train's somewhere around here. I have this feeling. You hear that? That's the train!
I miss every shot. Yeah, I jump over. Perfect for this. I should probably be looting people too, but everybody. Bitch. Out of my face. Show you the world, boy.
Mom? Mama? Mama?
Artyom, darling, you're so big now.
Mom, I'm scared.
Don't be afraid. There is nothing to be afraid of now.
Don't leave, Mom. I'm all alone now.
You're not alone. You're the first.
We remembered you and were waiting. We could remember all the thoughts of our race. And you killed everyone. And now I'm alone.
Oh shit. You ain't dying today.
Of course, I could not kill him. And while I am alive and my heart is beating, I will protect him. Khan says we'll be able to use him to stop the war. Yes, he can make miracles happen, but I don't want to use him.